3, 2, 1.
In spring 2010, 20-year-old college student Jessica James began preparing for the game of her life.
I'm gonna win. Just watch me.
She practiced, played, and perfected challenges using household items. And when she reached the 60-second circle, she won $50,000. America, this could be you. To become a Minute to Win It contestant, go to nbc.com/casting to apply.